In this problem, we have to briefly talk about the role that a moderator plays in a nuclear power plant.